Fellas, how are you doing?
How are you?
Bright and early on a Saturday morning.
Well, not as early as me.
Come to the club at 7:15, I think we're going at 7:30.
Quarter past eight.
who do you want first? Oh, Stuart.
The researcher.
The researcher, yes. up at Barrow Island today in National Conference League. Division 2 fixture. Could be tough up there, mate.
Very tough up in Cumbria, as you know. They breed them a little bit big up there, don't they?
In what way?
Big and strong lads.
Barrow Island, do you know anything about them, Stuart? Done any research?
Founded in 1935, actually.
Who by?
Who do you think? Barrow.
Mr. Barrow.
Mr. Barrow. anything else about the club you know? Pitch wise or anything?
They renamed the ground the John Jefferson ground, which was opened by our own Kevin Sinfield.
Who's John Jefferson?
He's apparently, I believe, he's the club secretary.
Still, or ex? Still alive?
Yes.
We'll have to look into that later on, eh?
Well, if you Google it, like I did, you'll
Well, it's not
it.
About Googling, is it? It should be ringing the club.
All right, yeah.
So, any expectations today?
A win.
A win?
Of course.
Happy with the squad selection?
Oh,
got one change, I think.
I know young Mason's away.
Mason's over in Bulgaria. I can't believe he's took time off to go up there, can you?
Everybody's allowed an holiday, isn't it?
Hark it. Fucking hell.
Don't be swearing.
Can't believe he's still in. Could he only come back at weekends? What game? You're away again Monday.
Eight weeks tomorrow. No, you can speak to
that. All right, thanks very much for that, Stuart. That was very informative. Sure I can edit that out of the video. Daz, how are you doing?
I'm sick of this research.
It's bull, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't want it anymore.
Should we sack him? Should we get short of him?
It's only because the fact is, you would ask me, have you done any research?
So he does.
I'm trying to get Googles it on the way now.
Engine bracket, there we go. What a
bird.
Yeah.
Oh, right,
so Daz, what are we expecting today?
A win?
Yeah. Any predictions or anything?
No.
What was that about?
No.
What was that about?
Well, I was going to give a prediction, but...
Well, that's your nose, then, you?
Remember when he saw the bullet?
It's gone, Dad.
No, we're going to win. I think we'll be too fast for him. And, to be honest, I don't care how big they are. He's not as mobile as our lads.
We had kind of a tough game against them down here, I know, but I think we've limited them to maybe 8 points.
We made our own problems there, pushing the ball a little bit too much, trying a little bit too hard. And they're in relaxed mode now, they're playing well and they're playing the sets beautifully.
It's always tough. Same. 3 hours in a coach in a big game, it's tough, isn't it?
Yeah, but we were doing this coach journey when we were getting hammered up there every week and we were still getting a team and going up there and coming back.
Not crying from the head?
No, none whatsoever.
Oldham through and through.
Hang on, you've finished. Never mind all that. You didn't interrupt him, Daz, did you?
No.
Apart from when you did that with your head.
Yeah, we're just
God, I nearly fell over then. Right, I'll speak up there, Daz. Here he is.
Oh, he's a boy.
Get some stretching done. Road to hell. In fact, here we go, fellas. Pick a tune for next week for the start of video.
Thunderstruck.
There you go.
ACDC.
ACDC, yeah.
Yep, that's Thunderstruck it is.
Liverpool.
Where did
they did it? That would have been about 300,000 there or something, weren't it? What's it called, the brother, the Australian geezer?
I'm going.
Yeah, I am as well. See you later. When she starts playing an air guitar with no music, there's something wrong. Get these left one out. Good luck, Bridget. Good luck. You'd be sorry. Bridget has to be different, doesn't it? Oh, lads are here now. Get some stretching in, Dave. What, you haven't fought way back? Good luck, Dale. Good luck, Trent. Who are you there, Rob?
10 minutes.
Cheers, pal. Where are we now?
You've got a clue?
I've got a clue.
On this road?
On the road.
A long, long, winding road.
Driving
up there.
Somebody
at Waterhead. We're nearly there, Stuart.
10 minutes.
Cheers, mate. Full coach today. There's my media trainee.
It's old brother.
Yes, sir.
Brandon, what are you sniffing there?
Thanks a lot, Ian.
John, all set for the game now. Just arriving in Barrow, up at Barrow. Yeah, everything on plan. Exactly. The plan has never let us down yet, has it? Well, the plane hasn't, to be fair, apart from Sandworth.
On the road, exit.
Put that one down to Ed Knox, that performance. Talk about Ed Knox. I think you were critical. Are you critical?
No, I can't go here in Scotland.
All right.
Fucking hell. Come down on the bay with the city
there. Dad Sailors woke up, we must nearly be there now.
Yeah, you smell the ops.
Yeah. No plastic glasses though, Daz. Don't you be drinking out of plastic today.
You know the score.
Plastic containers.
Who's pinched my sandwiches?
I don't know if we'll be able to smell them, though, will we?
I don't hear about
that. It's a thief, isn't it?
Saying it's down
there. Don't like preparation here, Rob. We lost again.
No, the dance.
So we're here, but we're not here. Is that the cry?
Only misplaced.
We're actually here. Well, not actually here. Are they there? There's a park here. Park. No, that's not it.
That road, Rob, what is it?
You know the road we should have gone down, Rob?
Be the one I can't get down.
That's the one we should have gone down.
Yeah, they're both down.
Don't go down there, it's a course. Rob, do a left here.
I'm doing it.
We're nearly here, Keith. Here's that hill that we're on. Punch this big hill here.
Yeah,
there's some scaffold in there when we get up as well.
Make sure I've not stood underneath.
Whee!
Melting.
Got your butties?
Come on!
No.
Oh, that's nice. Well, it's company on the phone, isn't it?
It could have been worse, you said F off. The family come up late. You're on your turret, family come up. How did lab go on last week with them trials? Been selected?
Oh, it's one of the four trials, yeah.
Good. So far, so good. Jack, go and put that 50 quid behind bar for us. Yes. Come on, Phil. Fucking hell, it's been sunny in Oldham. You get stretching before you run. Try it. set.
Tissues in bottom, just need to wipe the lens on it. Cheers, pal.
Found him.
Right in bottom. There should be some tissue. Yeah, you can do. Next stoppage, you just need to wipe the lens. Nice one. Against that wind here, isn't it?
Yeah.
First half, wind and hill. Practicing. Clouds like over there, we're breaking a bit.
Yeah, I can see loads of blue sky over there, yeah.
Cheers, pal. Make sure we're keen.
That's the one, keg!
to one.
Go on, Phil!
Is that Andy's brother?
Sorry, go on, Andy's brother.
We'll give away in 9 minutes.
Go with him, BC! He's on his own! Sock it across, Doc. Come on, BC!
Blowing your ear. I might alter in a sec. That'll work, guys. Hold on. They're all offside, ref. Set that against wind. Help, 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 help. Go on, Fizz. Have Stew in our team as well, just as the Brolly man.
I'm the manager, I won't.
You think I'm holding this for fucking 80 minutes?
Like you said, I've just got to ride this storm.
Just now, I'm going
wind and everything.
Big carry now, big carry.
Sky Sports.
In front there, Stu. Cheers. So he's down there. Who's it?
Oh, it's up again, referee.
They get off, it's off the ball then. Didn't see it. Who is it? Is it Jimmy Perks? It is, isn't it? So you just come this way, touch with Brolly. Cheers. I will do, don't worry. Brolly's up to the camera. A bit lower down. Cheers. Come on. He's out, Tim. Gone. He went kill him. How'd they make that out? Well done, lad. Not well, is he? Poor lad. Thank you. it's not from my nose, right? Right in bottom. That's it. Should be three or four tissues. Well done, Phil. Okay, not final. Don't matter. Don't matter. No, right in bottom. They should be right in bottom, Mike. There should be a packet and then some tissues not in the packet.
Go on, Des.
All right, it don't matter, pal. Thanks a lot. Yes, Stu. It's not it. Sorry, just hold on, wait, what, next stoppage. Sorry, I've got it, so it's tight there, but I'm alright with that. This kick is ridiculous. Come on, lads.
That's a perfect, that's a perfect event for us.
Sorry. Hold on, ball. Go on, Dino. Yeah, awkward, isn't it? Not there on Edward, look of it. Go on, Will. Bloody hard. Thank you.
Yeah. Top up. Well done, Jeff. Got it. Stewie, tap off. Got it, sorry. Well done, gents. Good ball by Bridgie, that, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Good. Oh, lucky.
Wrong wind.
10p yours.
What are you borrowing me, Yankee? What's the shot?
That's Will, isn't it? Good run, Lee.
Six against six, we settle it.
Lee. Held up, good tackle, lad. Tackle, lad. From us. Can't cope with this. Too much. No, just hold the. Let the brolly down. What to do with it?
Sure?
Yeah, just take it down.
Yeah, but I'll take it off.
Cheers, lads. Backwards, that.
What? That's a five!
Next year. Yeah.
Cheers, pal. Just lay on the floor. Seriously, thanks for recovering my camera when it went down the hill there.
Right, it's a shame nobody filmed it though, Jeff, didn't it? Poor media.
It might have caught it as it was rolling down.
Poor media videography, that, Jeff.
Poor media, man.
For a start, that, innit?
Yeah.
Again,
sir, my shelter's a bit.
Is it just safe?
What's that, man? What's that?
10-0.
10-0.
Well. Great run. What a great run. It's having an absolute storm. Proper. It's not so bad up here, should we take it? Well done, Keegan. Right, gents. Back on, Perksy. be alright. He's alright. Just come back on.
Go on, Will!
Good yards, lad.
Go on, Will!
Great yards, Will. Awesome. Well done, Alice. Nice kick, guys. Good yards then, Will, from that last one, lad. Good boot, lad. Good tackle. Yeah. got a good boot on in that lad, hasn't he? Good kicker. It's hard though, Bridgie there. Gents. Yeah.
Well in, Digger.
Jack Burns.
Now's the time.
Dane's gone off, hasn't he? Oh no, Dane's over. Yeah, has Dane Taylor gone off? Yeah, Dino's on the wing though as well, isn't he?
Go on, Jimmy! Go on, Jimmy!
Okay. Was that, didn't it? Went back that. Unlucky. He's gone off, hasn't he? Go on, Pem. Yeah, he is. Yards, Digger. What's that hill, Andy? Go, Jimmy! Go on, Zach. Well done. Phil Joy.
Oh, he's having
we needed that, didn't we? Great, great try that, Jimmy Fox.
That's it, Jeff. That's why I tweet.
He's gone off, hasn't he? Go on, Pem. Yeah, he is. Yards, Digger. What's that hill, Andy? Go, Jimmy! Go on, Zach. Well done. Phil Joy.
Oh, he's having
we needed that, didn't we? Great, great try that, Jimmy Fox.
That's it, Jeff. That's why I tweet.
Oh, do you want one? I won't get you one.
Just need to take some.
What time have you been here?
I'll tell you what, you've got short time, but you're brilliant, though, haven't you?
We swim down there, to be fair, I'm afraid. We're getting a bit on YouTube, don't forget it, man.
Jets. Sorry, well done, Phil. Andy's brother slots over another.
Is that 16-0?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Sorry, Jeff.
Easy, check there's no little girls coming like the way when you did it.
Easy time didn't for that ball, didn't it?
Come on, Jack. Well done. Go on, Phil. Shots. Well, stop what's running.
No, I'm just coming rubbing your camera.
Tell I've just done it. No, Greece. Right, 3 minutes. Cheers. I'll tell you what, it's working well this today, really, isn't it?
Oh, I'm managing you really well.
Falling downhill from it. Can you imagine me going down the wall? Saying that, both of us with their head injury.
Yeah.
It's not good, is it? Nobody else flushed, did they?
What a media team.
I think that was the first half of fall down deal, weren't it? Oh, it was rolling, don't worry. Yeah. Yeah, it might have caught him. Short. Hello, gents. Go on, Will. Nice. Go on, Will.
Go on, Will Dickinson. Go on, big Will.
Don't force it. Great yards. Play it. Right, bit of crap. Oh, brilliant stuff. What a try. Brilliant, Dino.
What a flipping try. You see that?
Go on, Will. Nice. Go on, Will.
Go on, Will Dickinson. Go on, big Will.
Don't force it. Great yards. Play it. Right, a bit of crap. Oh, brilliant stuff. What a try. Brilliant, Dino.
What a flipping try. You see that?
Oh. absolute quality. Brilliant try. They worked it from right to left. Ruben, Keegan Chigaz through the centre, dumped the pass and then playing it wide, trying to hit Dino. And wide, that's it as well. Yeah. They played well as well, Stu, didn't they? Tom Barrow. Oh, our defence was brilliant. Well done, Barry.
Well done, lads.
Immense lads. Real proper. That front row was real well done. Well done, lads. Well played well. Well done, Des.
Well done, Dick.
Well done, James. Well done. Well done, fellas. Well done, lads.
Well done, lads.
Crap teamwork there, Lockie. You want that 40, you? Have you done it? Well done, lads. Well played, Jimmy.
Did you get Andy falling downhill?
No, my camera did. It went with him.
Did it?
Well done, fellas.
Really hey,
well done.
Cheers,
well played, guys.
Even though he had the win.
Well done, Keith.
Yeah,
tough that.
Went really hard. Listen, proper game of rugby that. The understanding, the discipline, with and without the ball today were fucking exceptional. One of the best wins we've been involved in that.
Treacherous.
For like fucking 2 or 3 years that all day, yeah? Weather goes against you, but like I say, your discipline with ball in hand, especially your discipline defensively, fucking exceptional, because you don't get many chances in sort of games. You've got to earn it, and we did, and back end it game, we come up with a couple more tries, we made it a little bit more easier for us on touchline anyway. I thought, as a group of forwards, our pack laid a foundation today, all game, not just to lay it and play off the back of. We did it right through the match. Defence, you just dominated. They were a big set of fuckers then. Yeah, and if you get any sort of upper hand in any game, they'll dominate off the back of it with that half-back. And we nullified everything with it. Thought we were fucking outstanding, all of you. Everyone, the bench, the impact, everything. I thought it was a proper 17-man fucking come together, come up here, do the job. Because, I'll be honest with you, having go home, today, fancy, well, I wouldn't have fucking done it anyway.
You're not in it.
Right?
You're not in it.
Yeah. Thank you, I've always come back. Smock up your mums. Coming off what we're talking about then, our forwards, right? Thought he was outstanding all game. He's been great to have back. I thought Lee Jewett.
Yeah, yes, get in there, Lee.
Come on, get the bell down.
Lee'll drink it.
Come on. Times where it's all worthwhile and you'd rather scream, that's alright. Or is it burning your bridges at both ends? Same old scene since you were 17. Oh, now the wheels are falling off, it all shows signs of ending. You've had enough for hours but you carried on pretending. Your shoes have lost the shine, the convo's lost its pace. So now you're in a taxi feeling feelings of disgrace. You've never got no money cause of all the times you lend. Was it a pointless 3-day bender or a weekend in paradise, my friend?